A regular triangle is just an equilateral triangle. All the sides are the same. It turns out that all the angles are the same as well. And so the equilateral triangle is considered a regular triangle.